A man has been questioned by Gardaí over alleged threats to kill US President Barack Obama during his trip to Ireland. Officers from the Special Detective Unit investigating threats to kill or cause harm searched a home in Dublin's North Inner City yesterday. The suspect, who's in his 40s, is being detained in Store Street Garda Station and can be held for up to 3 days. A man linked to the INLA is also in custody today after taking photos of the Garden of Remembrance, which will be visited by Queen Elizabeth next week.